Hello, hello, and welcome back to my channel, Eva Talks. Today is a new beautiful day and an exciting topic, vitamin D3, also known as a sun vitamin. So, what is a vitamin actually? It's an organic compound that our body needs to work properly. Vitamin D3 is a fat-soluble vitamin among vitamin A, K, and E, and we can produce vitamin D3 ourselves during sun exposition. So it's recommended to supplement vitamin D3 during winter time when there's not enough sunlight. There are also some food groups that you can eat that contain vitamin D3. For example, fatty fish like salmon, herring, tuna, also avocado, eggs, champignons, hard cheese. So there are some products that you can eat daily. We need vitamin D3 mainly for our strong bones and our strong teeth. And now I would like to tell you about how to supplement vitamin D3, the doses, and in different groups of ages. So for newborns from the first week up to the first year, it's recommended to give to a baby 500 international units per day. And here, for example, there is a form, like in drops, of the vitamin D3, and it's like good for babies, good to give. It's easy because there on the pipette there's a scala that you can see. I don't know if you can see, but you have to trust me. There is one. And there will be 0.1 milliliters, and that's exactly 500 international units that you can give to a baby every day. It's easy, like to put it on the tongue or direct in the mouth. Also, another one, very good one, for newborns and also for the whole family. It will be this one. I don't know if you can see. Not really. Okay, but it's also in drops form. It has 500 international units per drop. So only one drop per day for a newborn. The purpose of giving the drops for a small kid, for a newborn, is to prevent rackets. And rackets, that's a condition of soft and weak bones. For older kids, or up from second year up to 18 years of age, so already teenager and young grown-up, it's not really necessary to supplement vitamin D3 if there's a balanced diet and enough of sun exposition. Of course, if necessary, it can also be supplemented 600 units per day. For pregnant women and breastfeeding women, 600 units per day is also recommended. For other people, for grown-ups, up to 60th birthday, there's you can supplement up from 600 units up to 4,000 units per day even. So there are also like different supplements in different forms, but I will show you in the end of the video how to use them. For the seniors, from 60th birthday up till the end, actually, it's recommended per day 800 units, or also to up to 4,000 units per day. And for older people, due to decreasing of the bone structure, of the density of bones, I will also personally recommend, and the doctors as well, to take vitamin D3 combined with calcium. And it also prevents osteoporosis. And osteoporosis, it's the skeletal disease, and it it decreases the bone density and the bone mass, and then it's easier for the fracture of bone. So to prevent it, a combination calcium and vitamin D3. It will be easy to remember, because it's like 1,000 milligrams of calcium combined with 1,000 international units of vitamin D3. That's the basic thing to prevent osteoporosis. Of course, the doses, they can vary depending on the if you have already osteoporosis, or if you're taking only because of the prevention. So that's in general how high or how low you can take the vitamin D3, the purpose and what it really does. And now I would like to show you different kinds of supplements that we have in the pharmacy that I am also recommending every day to my patients. Exactly, therefore people like me, I'm not really good at taking supplements every day. So for me, this one, I don't know if you can see, that's for a month. It has 24 units per bottle, so it will be okay to take it only once per month. This one is alcohol based, so not soluted in fat yet. So it's recommended to take it with a fatty meal. So I will take it now and tell you how it tastes. And after, I will have to eat avocado. So cheers, bottoms up. Ugh. Oh no. Oh my God. It's like a strong alcohol shot. Whew. Okay, but I have to do it only once per month, so for a month I'm good. Oh my God, it's like a vodka shot. Okay, and another very good thing that you can use for a vitamin D3, it's a new product, and it has 800 units, so a daily dose for a grown-up, and you can just only push like one pump. I'm sorry, this is a new one. Oh, one pump on the tank and you're good for a day. Another ones we have also in a capsule form, those. And so the lowest one that I told you about for grown-ups, it's 600 units, and it's already a capsule with fat, so you don't have to eat anything with this. You can, but it's still good because it's already soluted. Or 2,000, so a higher dose for per day. So those capsules you have to take daily. There is also a combination, a very interesting one, a combination vitamin D3 with vitamin K2, so also a vitamin which is also soluted in fat, or solutes in fat. And vitamin K2, it also helps to prevent bone fracture, and it helps to strengthen the bones. Exactly. Also, there's in tablet form with 1,000 international units per tablet, so it's also for the daily take. And the minus is you have to take it also with a meal. So not everyone will be fan of it. But as you can see, those are only a couple of products that I brought from the pharmacy with me to show you. But of course, there are different kinds of products, and you can go to your pharmacies and ask for help. And I'm sure every pharmacist will find a solution just suited just for you. Okay, I think that's all I wanted to say today. I think and I hope that the video was informative enough. Leave your like, subscribe and comment. I will be very appreciative. Have a great day, stay positive, and see you very soon. Thank you very much and bye bye.